right.
Hello, everybody. This is Fairy McGiss, and this is The Room. I've read that this is a puzzle game, so that means this is going to be a point-and-click adventure. So far, look at these particle effects. This is pretty amazing. You can even see these... look at these dents in the door. That is amazing detail work. So, let's go ahead and get started. In fact, I'm going to reset the game. I really was only about right where this thing is, right here, where my clicker is. Okay, so now let's see here. Let's see. I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answers you seek are inside this box, along with something else. Something they said could not never be built. It is the only one in existence, and it is the key to incomprehensible power. This safe was constructed to keep it from lesser minds. My god. Somebody was full of themselves. I have every faith in you solving its mysteries. You always were the smart one. With the enclosed key, I gift you one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece with you always. Without it, you're as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine. Okay. Small key, brass key with an animal motif. Okay. Yep. Go. Okay. Oh, I should have commented on that. Oh my god, look at this velvet. That is awesome. It looks kind of like blood, though. The artwork in this game is astounding. It looks like real wood. That looks like real wood. Real polished wood. I give this developer a props. The eyepiece. Can't do anything, okay? Feed me and I shall survive. I read that firstly as arrive, but oh well. That's probably because I can't read curse of that frickin' well. Give me drink and I shall die. Huh. I read all the solution must be here somewhere. Give me drink. Okay. It might take me a while. I'm not that great at these puzzle games. Strangely shaped keyhole. Talisman established 1807. Guaranteed thief and fireproof. I'm gonna screw this if I had something to grip it with. Hmm. Huh. Another key. Oh. Hmm. Okay, I bet you I'm gonna have to click on everything, aren't I? Supposedly, that means probably everything I need to know is right next to this thing. Huh. Oh. Resume. Maybe there's a symbol on here that matches the riddle. There's a drink. Okay, let's read that again. Feed me and I shall rot, and so I says if I give me drink and I shall die. Okay, I can tell you right now, already I'm getting kind of frustrated. And on the top, maybe lower down. What do you mean lower down? What? There's something unusual about this. I should take a closer look. Huh. I can turn the end to make the key into a different shape. Huh. Earth. Okay, I think I know what this does. Oh, an ornately engraved metal plate. It looks like it could be used to use as a wrench. A wrench? Hmm. Wrench. These seem to rotate. There are no markings to show the correct bit. I need to look elsewhere. Huh. Oh! Oh! That's where the lens is! Okay. Whoa! All right, this just got kind of creepy. I found another one. Okay. Huh. So, which goes with which? No. Ah, there we go. I think that's correct. No. Okay, let's start with the outside first. Inside first, the outside. Okay, that's how that one goes. No. The puzzles aren't that hard. No. I know I've got the center and this piece right, but... Oh, it's an eye! I see. No. This has... One of these have to go up here somewhere like this. No. No, that's not quite right. Oh, there we go. Man, that kind of startled me a little bit. Well, well, let's take it out for a closer look. Take what out? Oh, there's another chapter. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you have proven yourself yet? I think I have, because that was pretty easy so far. I wasn't expecting it to be that easy. I may have missed something that screwed me, too. What? It's locked up tight. That must be a key. Okay, so let's see what we got here. Need to lock some. Okay. Okay, now, oh, Simon Cowell. Let's see, you got seal cork? That better not be cork. Oh, I don't think I can do it yet. I'm missing something. Huh. Oh, I knew there was something with that. Okay, looks like a miniature telescope. Huh. Okay. So what we got here? Okay, that's one of the riddles, I bet. So let's start from the top then. These represent something. You got a star. Star-shaped indentation. Huh. Well, I know that one in the corner is that, so let's go ahead and finish off that one, that symbol. There's that one, and I saw that one. What's this? So, this one down here is down that. Let's see, where is it? I don't even know what these symbols are. Are these Chinese characters? Huh. Is that it? Yeah, it is. Okay, let's find the other one of the others. I don't see any more. Am I just missing it? Or is it? There's that one. Huh. I see something else right there, but I don't think I can do anything with it. Something obviously is going to work with that. No, I'm not taking a hint yet. Not that I'd understand it anyway. So you got that one. So, where is it? I clearly need a gear for that. Where is this nice little piece? Huh. That feels like it should. This one looks like it will slide because it's different than the rest. I know that one, and I know that one. Where's the others at? Is what I'm questioning. There's something on this I should be aware of. Huh, I don't see anything. I have a maybe if I put no. Huh. How do you use this thing? Music is quite soothing. It'd be awesome. Why is this one? Oh, yeah, that's because of that thing. So, does that mean the rest of them just need to be blank? Or am I gonna accidentally solve it right now? So. Nope. Well, I can always just brute force it, you know. And it doesn't take very long with a four-piece combination. I'm sure I'm missing it somewhere, but my eyes just don't see it. I'm sure these are Chinese characters. Okay, next. Yep, that's what I thought so. Went done, didn't take that long. Heavy cast iron key. I knew it wouldn't take that long, and I bet you I find them once I open one of these. So we're going to, it seems to connect the mechanism inside. It doesn't seem to move. What? Yeah, I know, it looks interesting. But you see, the thing is, I've been given no indication what it is so far. And I have no idea how to, I've been given no clue so far for that. So right now I'm starting to get kind of frustrated. There has to be something with this thing, but I don't know what. Aha! Smells of paraffin. I don't, what is paraffin? Let me know what paraffin is, because I'm not going to look it up. Maybe if I use this with it? No. No. Where can I use this? I've seen no numbers so far anywhere. Start the four number wheels in the square. Look interesting. Okay. Yeah, they look interesting, all right. But there's nothing to tell me what I need to do. Wait, did it just give me another clue? Number was turned, but what's the code? I don't know. There's no indication to know what the code is. But did it just change colors on me? What? Maybe I should try looking with the eyepiece? How do you do that? Oh, I'm pretty sure paraffin. Oh, I think I remember what paraffin is now. It's something you use to clean glass with. So how do you? Because I've noticed that this thing is just. You can't even look through it. So how do you how do you use the how do you use this thing? It's a case of looking at it from just the right angle. Yeah, I figured that already. But I don't know how to use the eyepiece. Okay, I'm gonna keep doing this till I figure it out. Do I see something? No, I didn't see anything in the entirety of that. And I still don't understand how to use the eyepiece. How do you use the eyepiece? How do you use it? Well, I could brute force it. It only takes 10,000 different combinations. I could probably do it in about 30 minutes. But that wouldn't be any fun. I've done that quite a few times to puzzles like that. And it's not fun. I don't see anything. What? Well, okay, now I'm just sort of pissed at this point. I don't get it. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There's no clues. The clues aren't even that, are not helpful at all. And I don't know how to use the eyepiece. How do you use it?